It's a family-run business. We've been doing it since 1984. We've got an online store. We definitely thrive more in store for service and product and whatnot. But yeah, it's a fun spot. We've got instruments. We offer lessons. We have a repair station. Like, you name it, we've got it. We're a small business, right? So we have several rooms in the back where we teach privately pretty much every day. And we love what we do. This is a fun job. It's a good little musical community hub.
Many stores in Ottawa have had to close due to the pandemic, including music stores. It is devastating to see how many stores in Ottawa have had to close their doors over the past 2 years. Luckily, though, a good portion of local music stores have managed to make it out. Supporting local is what will keep the economy afloat. Some benefits to supporting local includes the obvious benefit of the local economy, but also environmental sustainability, the creation of more jobs locally, and local businesses are far more likely to donate to nonprofit organizations.